Hey everybody, welcome back to more Pikmin 2. In the last part, we left behind 99 Pikmin, which really sucked, but I guess we'll just tough it out and... Well, wait, I didn't tough it out. I redid the day before it ended. I didn't save it, so... Okay. So, like always, we want purples. Off camera, I lost 3 purples, something mad like that, but I think there's some purple candy pop buds here. Whoa. Oh, it almost ate one. I didn't lose as many whites as it looks like. Whoa. Okay, so we got a marble. Crystallized telekinesis. Oh, this feather in the recording. White to carry that. I don't have any white to carry. Oh, 2. 2 is as much as I need. No, I want white to carry that. I want white flour. Thank you. Gosh. Just takes too long with the red flour. I don't even know why that flour is there for. Or what it's for. You guys probably can't see it because my TV said it kind of has a weird thing up there. Whatever. See how fast it carried that bat? You know, I always wondered why whites couldn't be thrown very high. I mean, they're really short, they're really skinny, I guess that it's because they don't have ears. The ship, while you're getting yellow Pikmin, it says, well, I would have called them ear Pikmin. Ear Pikmin? That just doesn't sound right. It's like, okay, so you have red Pikmin, purple Pikmin, white Pikmin, and then ear Pikmin? Really? Ear Pikmin? It's just, I guess I wasn't thinking that day. Stop carrying stuff back when I don't want you to, okay? Oh, by the way, I don't want you to. Watch out for creepy chrysanthemums. Because I know there are quite a few around here. And that's not enough. Whoa. So cool how purples just wipe out the thing completely. Look at that strawberry. Didn't we get one of these back in? Oh, this is the awakening wood, but didn't... I don't think so. It's not a creepy chrysanthemum. That's creepy chrysanthemum right there. I don't know why you go out of your way to fight it. There's absolutely nothing you need to do over there. So I don't think so. I don't think there's a buried treasure over there. No, there isn't. Nope. So why would you go out of your way to fight it? I guess if you wanted the, like, 2 Pokos. Oh, there's creepy chrysanthemum in the water. Seriously. So weird. Looks like they're carrying that sushi back. Well, I don't know what it is. It looks like sushi. Maybe it's cake. My mom's making cake. Okay. Yeah, I think that's sushi, because look at the skin. It looks like, just like a fish. Taste sensation. But the name implies it to be a dessert of some kind. I mean, maybe in Hakuta they like it. We got a strawberry that has a butt. Combustion berry. I'm kind of afraid to cross this, but... Oh, yeah, it's out. Okay. Where's... Oh, hurry. I don't want it to go back to base. Okay. I don't understand how the Pikmin get there so fast. I wish they can't do that kind of thing, like, when you blow your whistle, like, all of them come to you. Snaggart hole. Okay, I like these better, because it doesn't look like... How mean! Look! A burning Snaggart right in front of you. Oh, and then, of course, the mean old... Snitchbug has to come over and take my two purples. No, one purple. Ow. Once again, no chance. He's not gonna have any more chances either. Kill him. This has kind of a cool name, I guess. Is it girl meatling? Is that what they call it? Meat satchel. How does that look anything like a satchel? I think there's some eggs and some chances to get nectar and potions and stuff. I hope there are potions. I need more potions. Go ahead and carry the Snaggart back. Well, the Snaggart's head. It's gruesome, but... Okay, nectar. Oh, why did I call more back? Oh, and there's the hole over there. Where's some... Oh. Whoa! Buddy! No, not cool! No, not cool at all. Okay, come here, purples. Oh, gosh. In my recording, so weird. I mean, I didn't even know that was there. But where's that snake right? Oh. Oh no, kill it! Yeah, you saved your brother, not today. Not today, Snaggart. They were in his beak. What's behind here? Hopefully some potion. Purple candy puppet! Yay! Another gate. Where are those purples again? I forgot where the purples were. Oh yeah, they were working on that. Okay, good. We got another purple candy pop bud. In my other recording, I used so many purple candy pop buds that I don't have any reds left. Where's some more doors and stuff? Oh! there. Well, I go over here. I wish they'd give you more purples. I mean, it's kind of lame. What? What? They already cracked the egg? How mean? They didn't even tell me. Louie, you're fired. So, isn't there another black gate? Yeah, see right here. What's behind here? Oh, I hope there's a potion. See, since it was a black wall, it better be a potion. I know something just went to try to carry something and I... Whoa! Oh, those. I really didn't need that, but I guess. For the treasure, you know. See, those things, like you saw, when you crush them, you get so much nectar that, I mean, it's hard to jump in there without making one of them flowers. So let's make that guy a flower. Now it looks like we just have this wall to take down, and then we will go down more into the snake atoll. Okay. Oops. You know, this video is getting kind of long, so next time on Pikmin 2, we will be finishing the snake atoll. See you guys next time. I wonder how many sub-levels are down here. Bye!